Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
생각에도,
which means
I think in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
생각에도 생각에도 생각에도
One more time.
생각에도 생각에도 생각에도
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.